guys. Look, we got the egg salad sando.
The bread is so soft.
I'm so excited.
The bread is so soft. It's also freaking good.
Like, look at that.
Yum. And truth be told, this is my second one. We just lost the footage from the first one. So, getting it again. Better for me. Just saying.
In real time.
So good. And it's raining. And we're going to USJ.
Oh God, this is so good.
We have arrived at Universal City Walk.
We're just following the crowd to Universal because there is a giant crowd with lots of very excited people. Like, people are running. Look.
Run. Because we're all going to the same place anyway.
We are excited though.
Yeah. We are here. I can see the sign in front of us.
When they say to get here early, way before the opening times, you definitely want to get here early, way before the opening times. This is crazy.
There's already a 40-minute wait for Mario Kart, and people are running.
It's crazy. It's funny because this place is supposed to be like America, and this one left America to come here. But look at this place. Hello Kitty Design Studio. What?
Hi.
Oh, I love her. She's good.
So cute.
We are on the Jaws ride here at USJ.
Okay, Jaws, give us your review.
It was so cute. I loved it. She was such a great little actress.
This host had to legit act as if we were all part of the story of Jaws.
It was so good.
Holy crap.
Great actress.
Guys, you get to be part of the film in this ride. If you can do it, do it. There was no recording. There was no photos allowed. So you just have to experience it and take out word for it.
It was really good.
And yeah, that the host makes it. So
I know,
hopefully
I was
you get a good host, because that was really good.
Amazing.
We are here at Harry Potter World. Look at this. That's your ride, Jocelyn. Right there. The train. You're going to Hogwarts. Do you want one?
Let's go see this. Going as a mesh.
Where is it?
Here. Oh,
it's closed. It's a bit early for breakfast. It's a bit early.
It's 9 o'clock. It's late.
It's 8:19. It's early for them. How does it feel?
I wish it was real. I love it.
So many people going for that ride. So I just watched my first Harry Potter Wanda interaction show, and that was really fun. Found out that Japan USJ has a Japan exclusive wand called the Cherry Wand, and it's got unicorn hair in it, and it's got sakura in it as well. And it looks like it's like inspired by a samurai sword in a way as well. So I think I'm gonna get that. I'm a recent Harry Potter fan, also from the games and Fantastic Beasts. We're gonna come back, because now it's time to go to Super Nintendo World, because it's our time. Our time entry pass has started. I'm excited! Look how many people there are here. This is crazy. Jocelyn's wet.
So inappropriate, Sean.
Oh. Guys, we are here at Super Nintendo World. Have a look. Yes. I don't know how to get to Yoshi. Oh, down there. We are gonna go ride some Yoshi and do Yoshi's Adventure. Oh my God, this place is bigger than the one in LA. I am here on Yoshi's Adventure. I am riding Orange Yoshi. And look, we have eggs. Oh my God, I'm such a child. Ah, it's raining. We're outside. Oh my God, look at this. Oh wow.
Yay!
What's that over there? Whoa! It's Yoshi! And baby Mario! Oh, cute. Found the Yoshi egg. Oh my God. Oh, look at these plants. Oh my God. That is hilarious. Toad! Hello? Surprise, I turned into a minion. Look, I'm the sassy minion. Had to get a poncho because it's just so wet, and everything that I'm wearing underneath is wet. Oh, I changed my hat too, so it can cover my glasses. But look. matcha and strawberry milk flavored churros. Oh, so excited. Look at this. Yes. Yum. And she got a soda.
Oh, apple soda.
Ooh, yum.
Oh, wow.
Yummy. Oh, don't smack yourself.
So weird.
It's a good weird?
It's a good weird. Oh. It tastes like apple juice, but it's weird.
Okay. Ooh. Yum.
Oh, don't worry about it.
Yum.
Strawberry delicious.
Mmm. Yum. Tastes like strawberry milk. They advertised it correctly. She dropped her fondant. She dropped her character fondant. Matcha time! Oh my god.
That one better?
Not better. Just very matcha. But they balanced it out really well with the sugar.
Damn.
Yeah, like it's very matcha, very chocolate, but not bitter.
Nice.
They did really good.
It's a good balance.
Really good, guys. Mm. Now, we're going over here for lunch, or we should say brunch, because it's only 10:30. Let's go. We got our meal. Yummy. I got some wine. I had to get some wine. I just had to get the wine. And I'm really wet from all the, from the rain. Oh my gosh. Anyway, time to eat. Let's try these. Yum. There's so much flavor. There is so much flavor in that.
Yeah. It's simple, yum. But a lot.
Like it's depth.
Yeah, there you go. That's the word.
Oh my god, this curry has like everything. Mmm, yum. Oh, that's good curry. Oh, look at that cheese ball. Mmm.
Wow, that's amazing.
It's a pastry.
Oh dear.
So cute. This space is so cute!
It's adorable. It's a lot bigger. They actually have a whole little mini world of
this.
It's so cute.
This world is so cute! Much bigger than the one in LA.
Oh, yeah.
Look at the minions up the windows. That is hilarious. And the one on the rocket. What did we find?
A custard noodle and minion pasta.
Wow. I mean, it's the same one, right? Hey?
I think so. I think they just upgraded it to what ours looked
Hello Kitty stole my pose. Oh my god, this place is like a giant Easter egg. Oh my god, look at the flying Snoopy. Jocelyn, are you a Snoopy fan?
Reminds me of Knott's Berry Farm.
My connection to Snoopy was Sunday Comics. Comics in the newspaper.
Peanuts!
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Yep. Look at that Hello Kitty churro. Look at that Easter setup. So cute. I wonder what that is. Oh my god. That is so cute. Cookie Monster. Stop. How cute is this?
It's like Legoland where you can drive.
Little go-karts for the Sesame Street kids. Oh my god, those balloons. How cute is that? Oh my god, they're going. Go! Oh, she ran into the wall.
She let me.
Bless. Bulbasaur container. Bulbasaur drink container. So cute. You can put your straw in there. A Pikachu pizza pocket. And then a Squirtle churros. And then a melon drink.
Melon.
That's supposed to go inside Bulbasaur, but we're not doing that today.
Keep him clean.
You have to try it. Like, you have to try it. It's not gross like the other melon drink you had before.
Oh, that's way better.
whatever that other
so
one.
So much more palatable, right?
Yes.
Pikachu bun with his bum.
It's a Pikachu bum.
Pizza. Oh, that steam.
Fresh.
Eating Pikachu's bum. Have a bite.
Okay.
Have a bite. Marinara sauce is so flavorful. Like, it looks like a simple marinara.
Mine's very good.
There is so much depth in that. Oh. The Japanese know how to make simple things so good.
A lot of flavor in a small pan.
Mmm. Oh my god. Dessert time. The icing is not sickening sweet, it's not sugar, it's not even sugary. I don't know how to try it.
How to describe it?
Try it. I don't know how to describe it. Because it's not like that typical sweet icing sugar icing that you're used to with.
Oh no, yeah.
You know what I mean?
It's more creamier, like.
It's really creamy, like the texture is really soft, smooth, but the taste is really light.
Yes. It's like not guilty when
yeah,
you're eating it.
It feels not guilty. Thanks, Squirtle.
That's just
such a child.
So cute. I love that you got that. Yay!
Well, we just finished watching Naomi in the Sing Show, and I have spent way too much money than I thought I would have, and eaten way too much crap than I thought I would have, but it was fun. Now, we're gonna walk through City Walk back to the train station to go back home, and I gotta do some editing. But today was a fun day, despite the rain. But look, it's the Universal Globe, and we will be there to get a photo. Oh, hey, Australia. Looks very different when it's actually open compared to when we arrived this morning when everything was closed. Look, it's so pretty! And there's even Spider-Man sushi. Spider-Man sushi! And a Shake Shack. We're really in America. Moss Burger. So we've just arrived back at Shin-Osaka and we are having dinner before we go back to the hotel. And we have a table full of food. I think this was alcoholic, this kiwi drink, and I didn't think it was until I started drinking it. Egg fried rice, pickled cucumber, quail eggs, cheesy dumplings, karage. She got some shrimp, salad. She's doing good. Mm-hmm.
That egg roll, that
egg. Is. Egg fried rice with this spicy garlic and this sauce.
Amazing.
Absolutely bomb ass. Mm-hmm. Bomb. Bomb. Because I'm wearing a bomb.